Welcome back. Let's try to make a video, a short video about this nice ultralight aircraft, the Aeropact A32 Vixen. It's a more modern version of the A22 Foxbat. It's made by Aeropact. This A22 Foxbat is made by 2000 copies. Know how many. So I think it's a very famous aircraft. It's made by this Aeropact from Ukraine. Aeropact is close to capital Ukraine. It was founded by Yuri Yakulev in the 1990s, and they're building something like the A22 Vista, and this nice seaplane I like. This nice seaplane, the A24 Viking, but this is 750 kilos. I think you need a private pilot license to fly this, because it's 750 kilos. And they made this aircraft's twin engine. This is the aircraft we're going to make a video about. But they have their own webpage. They have a webpage. And they're only making the A22, and this cost about 85,000 euros with no tax, and the other one cost more, 10,000 or 20,000 euros more. This is more expensive. I know that because I was looking at the dealers. I find a dealer in Norway. This Mikulite, you know, look at the A22 says about 82,000 euros, excluding what's excluding what not the tax. I don't know how to translate. And then the A32 is much more expensive, like close to 100,000 euros, excluding what. So that could be 120,000 euros. So they cost a lot of money. They cost a lot of money, like 120,000. So this is they have dealers around in Europe and in Dubai and United States. They have a dealer there. Aeropact, United States. I think the most heaven-bound aviation is the Aeropact aircraft distributor of North America. Sports pilot training. So you can take a sports pilot license. They are selling this one, but they're not mentioned how much money. But that's a lot more than $100,000. Pilot rating, sports pilots. Yes, but the sports pilot you need a driver license for American driver license, I think. So they're not mentioned how much they're selling this, But cost a lot of money. That's the 32 Vixen. But of course you can find it. Find it on YouTube. You can search on YouTube. So that's, they're selling this at the Heber Air Flying Club, the Heber Airfield, close to Kiev, somewhere to Kiev, in a city, I cannot pronounce this, Nelyubadlykivkap, I cannot say this kind of words, but you can search Google Map and try to find this airport. So they're making the A22 and the A32, and this is very high cruise speed, and probably it's where it costs like 120,000 euros, so they are not cheap at all. So that's and this one is the same, this one costs more than 100,000 euros. This is one of the fastest low-wing ultralight, have a cruise speed like 250 kilometers, cruise speed 250 or 160 miles actually cruise speed. The cruise speed, I know that's a Rotax engine, I was looking this links. The cruise speed is only 37 kilometers lower, not much lower. And it have a ultralight, they have an ultralight version. The A32L have an ultralight version. But this is for this American Light Sports aircraft, 600 kilos. But it's very fast, it's very fast, and you can fly long range, this can fly really long range.